Well, hello there, everybody. Today I'm playing some Top Alistar. Have Paul with me again.
Hello.
Let's get ready to rumble. Start, but yeah. Gonna go long sword and some healing potions and a mana potion. Gonna take the Q first as well because we're against the Fiora, so. Well, actually, I don't know. Should I take the W first or the Q first against the Fiora?
Which one's the melee one?
The melee, the Q is the one that stomps on the ground, and the W is the one that punches him away.
Yeah, W then. He gets 7 tons of damage from me, and I think he gets armor from it too. I don't know.
Alistar charges an enemy remnant, dealing 50 and stunning them while knocking them back. Nope. Nice, we got an AFK Vi as well.
I think he used to get armor. I think.
Nah. You must follow. Not a big fan of this skin, but. I got gifted it. You gifted it me, right, Paul?
Yeah. But, I was thinking of fucking Malphite. Oh my god.
Is it okay, skin?
I was thinking of Malphite.
I don't have any more gifts now. All I've got, I mean, gift choices now, like really bad ones. All I've got now is Golden Alistar, a Tryndamere skin, and a Tristana skin, and that's it. No, not a Tryndamere, a Garen skin, and that's it.
They just invaded.
Did they?
I think Jinx is,
I took my Q first. I know the way. Oh, damn. Nice. We traded a bit of damage then, and it went really bad for her. Hit my W now. Just watch her not be able to do anything. When we ult trade, her ult will be just worthless because I'll just knock it back. Oh, I forgot she could parry moves back. I shouldn't be playing this aggressive, really.
Knock her back into the creeps. Just tend to damage.
I've already done it. No. Nice. I'm going to have to hold back now. I'm going to ward the river and hold back. Oh, she fucking hate that parry shield she has. It's so annoying. And she's my lane's just completely froze now as well. It's completely froze my lane. No. Bad woman! Get the fuck away! Oh, ha, 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 ha. Nothing can hold me back. Mess with the ball and you get the horns. My lane is so fucking annoying because I can't. Her lane is just not being pushed. Just like her creeps refuse to push.
Oh, I hate that. Poor caster, isn't
it? Like right now, Fiora's just slowly. Like right now, she's not letting. She's letting her CS die, so I can't kill it. And then she's just proper freezing it. Look, my CS top's just fucking taking forever to get here. But nice, we're having a little trade off now. Hopefully we can do a bit more damage than she can do.
AFK.
Oh no, wait, she's still AFK from base. Great, nice, I forgot about her. Great, we have an AFK Vi. I want to push up, but you know, like, when you get to that point of like, fuck, yeah. I can't. Because the lane will just become a fuck fest. It's like that right now.
But they got Jax jungle, so...
Oh. Now I'm angry. What did Jinx flash for?
They invaded. She got really low, so she flashed.
God, fucking need to back in a minute, seriously.
Ah,
hey. Nice. Well, don't dive me, please, Fiora. I'll be your friend. Oh, is she running Ignite? No, she's running Teleport. Off the bat.
Stop pinging me.
Trinity Force time, so we go straight Trinity Force. Sage. Go straight for a Sheen. Go Healing Potion. And a Mana Potion. And we are back on straight away.
I'll fail.
How did you fail?
I tried to fast grab him, but I grabbed the minion right in front of him.
This Jinx really doesn't like your players.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a vibe, you know.
I'm gonna go AFK and just fuck the game up.
At least you got an S for the game. It adds on to her name every time we finish a game.
Every time she gets ranked an S, she puts an S and changes her name with an S.
Yeah.
Help
her. I know the way.
Oh, fuck. Alistair's ult is so good for just walking down the lane. Oh, look. What did you do?
Helped her.
Yeah. She seemed very pleased with you.
She still got her both busts, I think, so she'll be fine.
Nice. Why?
Oh god, you can kill them.
Yeah, I went to invade their blue buff because I thought, oh look, yeah, but I didn't expect fucking... Jinx is so passive aggressive, he's like, good job! Oh well. One death down. I'm 50 CS. I'm still. What? Well, I'm 50 CS and I'm still beating Fiora. I went in for it because it had like 100, like 200 HP. And I was like, oh fuck, I'm going on it. But Lux called. Yeah, Lux called missing, yeah. No. Oh. Just hopefully. Oh, nice on Vi. You could have just at least showed yourself a little fucking bit just to scare her off. But no, I lost my tower. A bit pissed off now. Pissed off, and this fucking Jinx is pissed me off. Fucking passive aggressive faggot. I hate that sort of shit. Good job! It's like, you fucking dickhead.
Oh no!
What's up?
Things have gone terrible.
Hey, I hope it's good. At least it's probably going better than my fucking lane is.
Died one time, but you know. Oh, you got it.
No, I haven't. That's why I've not got it. See Jax that's coming out of nowhere and fucking my life up.
This Jinx has been away, bitch.
Yeah. Vi, help! Vi. Don't know why I just queued for no reason there. Fuck way, bitch ass. Nothing can hold me back. I'm gonna grab her over the way. Oh, she saw you.
Your Q isn't
it? Yeah, I got my Q and my W. Yeah, you should watch out with the minions then. You should go back to bot before you get shouted at by bitch, I mean Jinx. Oh, she's still here. You wanna go around and get a sneaky peeky steal?
Yeah.
You gonna try and go? No, don't go on it. Oh, so you go on it. Oh man.
Terrible.
Oh, you're gonna get shouted at now. I'd get out of here.
Why? No, he's on the way.
You get her off? I need you to tow her or do anything. Okay, get out of here, get out of here. Oh, you can get her. Oh, get him. Oh, get out of there. I can knock him back. Run towards me. I'll knock him back for you. Oh my god!
That was a fable.
We could probably turn on this, you know? Oh no, we can't. You went. You should have kept running. You silly idiot.
Good job.
Silly idiot. But you're gonna get shouted at now, Paul, again.
I don't care. Very,
very, very, very, dear. That's not what it's gonna be. What the fuck you fucking feeding for?
She said stop feeding when I'd only
died
once.
He died once, so she's like, you fucking feeding, faggot. I'd love a gank, Vi. You know, one of those things called a gank? It'd be amazing if I got one sometime. GG. GG, son. Oh man, that was a beast play. What you know, boy? What's Vi doing? What's Vi pinging at? Don't understand a word what that guy just said. If someone can watch this video and tell me what he just said, that'd be great. Please and thank you. Stampede. I can't believe that actually worked on him. Because I ulted, I was like, oh fuck, I'm dead. And he just...
You ulted quite low too.
Yeah, it's... Oh, did I flash? Yeah, I did. No, I didn't, damn. He's gonna dive me soon again. Hey Vi, you gonna do that thing called ganking anytime soon? You've still not upgraded your jungle item, I can tell.
I know what Jinx is doing now, but Jinx is on the jungle.
Yeah, you got a guy in your jungle there.
What's she doing? Oh, his team was there.
Oh.
Oh.
You're gonna live. What was that, Paul? What was that?
Perfect.
What was that?
Yeah, I honestly don't know what they're doing now.
I'm trying to bait her out. Come on! Take the bait, you fucking bitch! Take the bait!
She's just ult and kill you.
Yeah, she's gonna ult and kill me now. Again, come on team, come on team turret. Oh Jinx, what was that? Oh, she's gonna kill me, dude. Ah, you stopped Jinx from getting the kill. That Jinx is gonna be so fucking salty at you. Oh god, really? You didn't earn it. Oh, Jinx is gonna die to the crump. Oh, this kid's so salty. Oh my god. Oh, looks good, team, man.
Team tried to dive me.
Nothing can hold me back. I can't do anything without farm. Get farm then, stop bitching. I don't see that. Wait, wow, you got beat by a Teemo ADC who's not even playing ADC. Playing AP carry.
Now
nice.
I'm angry.
Yeah, you're just
building
a bit of armor, you know,
you're
old now.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm building the Trinity. That's why I built a Kindle gem. That's how I've been beating the cooldown reduction from a Kindle gem. They're coming.
Why is dead?
Enemy killing spree. Nice, great. I fucking fed the fuck Jax. Grab any of them. Grab any of them.
Got the thing on Jax. Hell.
Wow, she failed again.
Jax did not die then.
Help me! Lox, help me, you stupid bitch! Lox, help me, you stupid bitch. Lox, help me, you stupid bitch.
You can kill her,
can you? Yeah, I can kill her, yeah, but she can't.
Now I'm angry.
Okay, now put all that fucking effort into getting. Fuck it! What are you pinging at? Who keeps fucking pinging? It's fucking annoying. I understand Teemo might come, but Jesus Christ, he ain't gonna come that fast.
Definitely not Jinx.
Probably is Jinx. Yes. There you go. I got Trinity Force now. I build something with this Kindle gem. What can we build? Yeah, we'll get Home Wrecker probably. Nah, we'll go Spirit Visage. I need help. No, I'm good. She didn't want to chase me. You must follow. An ally has been fucking saved. Hell, what is going on? I'm not in this fight.
How did she die? She died, but she must have gone for tons of his must is
off. Yeah. Oh, and they're coming in for an invade now. Oh. Oh, damn. Such a hard combo to pull off sometimes, that is.
Yep.
I wanna... Fiora's split pushing like a bitch though, and it's so hard to fight it back. Fiora's coming.
Oh, that went really well, actually. Oh, you could eat some.
What is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Vi, come on. Vi, come on. Do something, you fucking dumb bitch.
Shut up.
Nice. Yeah, back to my lane I go. Do you think I should go Black Cleave instead? Nah, I'm probably gonna die now. Fucking Teemo Shroom's OP. Nah, I'm good.
Nice. I need to just walk into one then.
Yeah, no, he hasn't. He's not been top once, I don't think.
Can hold me back.
You've been cornered. You must follow. Annie. Enemy killing spree. Ripper only, dude.
I got surrounded by all of them.
Yeah, so. Nothing you can do, is there? Fucking hell, man. Why do we always get teams like this, Paul? Why?
Mm.
We must... I must have done some shit in a past life to fucking and deserve this crap.
Yeah.
Best way to put it. 24s. Go for that. Go for that. Into a Visage. 25. 50 more gold. I'm coming. I think it's team fucking Teemo 6-1. Holy shit! Yeah. So, all I need you to do is grab, and then I pull them in, push them in. You got a Malphite there. Grab him! Grab him! Lock him up.
Teemo.
Nice, that was a good trade-off. I need help! No, don't die for me, you pillar! Oh my god, fucking hell, she's so... Why is everyone so fade?
I was just weak in for there to get a
kill.
But I went in.
Oh, Jinx is so fucking dumb. Oh my god, she doesn't even notice! What is this Jinx? What is this Jinx doing? Fucking hell. Yes, it's Fiora. And you...
And you AFK.
But the Vi has helped the team more than the Jinx have. Has. Nothing can hold me. You don't try to win at all. Oh my god. You're so terrible. I tried to win as well. You fucking try. You just let her kill you then. Hopefully I can get fucking top lane now. Yeah, I'd love to know why that's aggroed on me, mate. That'd be fucking perfect if I could find out why that's aggroed on me. Come on. Nice. Okay, Fiora's staying with you guys. That's great. I can actually push now. Oh, no, she's teleported. Nice.
Oh, it's going good, actually.
Great, Fiora's like full of lifesteal. I'm coming mid. Push mid. Nice.
And solo.
Who did all the damage? I know the way. Don't say it was fucking you. Well, Fiora's fucked off back to top, so if someone actually helped me with mid, I could probably push it. I know the way. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, knew that was coming.
We're winning these team fights, though. That's good.
Debatable, but... the fuck back!
Come on.
Don't do it yet. Oh, hello. Keep going. Nice job. Oh, no. Oh, he's going to ult us. I'm going to have to back out. Yeah. No, I'm angry. You mess with the ball, how you get the horn. Nothing can hold me back. Bot's getting pushed.
Okay.
I got 7 fucking assisters top. What is it? Grab one of them. Grab one of them. Grab one of them. Nice. Oh, Jinx stole it again.
Team was there.
Yeah, no. Just let him. Let him be there. Let him be there. Let him.
He's probably hiding.
That's why we're pushing.
Kill him.
He's there. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
Oh, I come for the Teemo.
Go for him! My god, assist on assist on assist on assist. He's filled this place that we streamed, dude, so watch yourself. Oh, Fiora's pushing mid. Nice, great. Scrubby bitch is doing our blue buff, isn't she? No, she isn't. Damn.
Come top.
Who is?
She's pushing your lane.
Oh, fucking hell. I want to get this blue buff, red buff first. Grab her if you can. Fuck's sake. I'm coming, I'm coming. You distract. Bring her to jungle. Oh! I knocked her into it. Did you see that? I knocked her into Lux's stun.
Please.
I didn't do it on purpose, but I wink wink did, of course I did. I did
doesn't
that.
Matter.
I accidentally unput it was a tactical play. At least it happened. Compared to half of Jinx's plays, which have just been, oh, I'm gonna have my rocket out and kill Steel. Yeah!
I haven't even upgraded a jungle item yet.
Oh fuck, tell her. Oh, that best not be a new... Jesus Christ.
I'm blue,
oh, blue, nice. I do like me some blue. Wait, let me check.
my passive conceals it.
Nice. Good. I got it. Let's go. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Oh.
Sick, the last game we played.
Let's group them all up. Head smack!
Oh yeah, you better back off.
Oh no. I got my ult.
It was like, oh, they're all there.
Fucking bring it. Fucking them all up.
Oh, I don't know, come in.
What the fuck your ass doing? Holy shit, that did not go as planned! Oh, the teammate's gonna kill me! Oh, the teammate didn't kill me!
Quadra kill.
Oh, no quadra kill. Fuck Jinx, good job. Good job. Good job, Lux. Don't let that fucking bitch get anything.
Dragon's up now.
Yeah, nice. Oh, man, I might just build an infinity edge. Yeah, fuck it. What? This build is just so... Okay. Wait. Infinity Edge or Blade of the Ruined King? Infinity Edge, Blade of the Ruined King, Ohm Wrecker. Yeah, that seems pretty good. I'm going both, that's what I'm saying. There you go, see him, go for it. This is the do not take... If this build works, which it obviously is doing okay, Trinity Force build, it's doing okay, Spirit of Sarge. I'm gonna go Blade of the Ruined King, Ohm Wrecker, then I'll probably go for an Infinity Edge after that.
If you can ever get the dragon.
Yeah. Oh, are they going for the dragon? Oh, I believe they are. Nice. Oh. I got it. Yeah, baby. I'm focusing Jax. Ah, you made her old fuck up. Oh, fucking Teemo shrooms, eh? Let's go. Oh, he got turns on.
Shut down.
Nice. Let's get mid. Oh, fucking hell. Nice. Go mid. We can probably push it. I can't move Blade of the Ruined King on fucking Alistair. This might actually work in the end. I know the way. Fucking your passive stealing shit. Again. Oh, it's your ult. Let's see. Fucking that was a big passive. The whole team's up. Let's not go for it. Look at top. Ooh. Top's having it. Look at that. That's a big wave top.
Yeah. I just want combined the two.
Get your fucking groovy paws off my... Oh, hello.
I just got that thing,
I know. Yeah, fuck your ass, need it. The fuck off! I want to do some jungling. Leave me alone. It's late game jungle Alistair. It works. Late game jungle Alistair Paul. Oh man. I'm going for this team there. Swiggity swooty, coming for that booty. Swiggity swooty, coming for that booty. Swiggity swooty. Teemo shrooms. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. Grab any of them over the wall. Now. Ooh, he went for a ballsy move there. That's fine, let's just clear the CS up.
Malphite's
come
in.
Let Malphite come, I will fight him to the death. So you go, stop running into the bushes, Paul. This whole place is probably covered in shrooms. Nah, they ain't gonna do Baron. They're in that bush.
I think Teemo's in the dragon pit.
He's in this bush. Just show him go into it.
Oh, there he is.
It's full of shrooms, by the way. Holy shit, that damage. That's a load of damage. Oh, and we got a friendly Jax pushing top. Do you want to go on him? Do you want to go on him? I can get you him.
Oh shit, I thought you meant Jax.
Oh, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. It's a bad idea, it's a bad idea. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of here, Paul. Paul, get out. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill
you. Lux is just failing us. The fuck your ass doing? Help me. Vi was as useless as well. Of course.
We can't do this.
I believe, it's just that I don't think our shitty team doesn't believe.
That's gonna get copyrighted.
What?
I said that we can do this.
We can do it. Lol. Get to the Japan. Lol. I'm the governor of California. Lol. Let's do it. Get down with the clam beats. Ohm Rekka is so awesome, so good. They're probably doing Baron. No, they're not. Holy shit.
What?
No, it's already watered.
Water owned it.
Fucking Team Mushrooms! I'll just cancel you out with my fucking sexy heels. Woo! Let's go for the Teemo. Teemo. Where the fuck you going? This way, we're this way. He's gonna be in this bush. This little bitch is mine.
You got him?
No, I don't. No, I don't. Oh! Let's go on it. Who are we going on? Who are we going on? We should go help the team with Diana. Okay, never mind. She's gone. She fucked off. Ooh. I do no damage. That's the problem. Okay, Jinx. You just tanked that tower like a fuckwit. I honestly believe this Alistar isn't working, it's just a fact of their Fiora suck dick.
Probably, no.
Sorry, I had to teleport top, stop this CS from pushing. I made that really bad play at the start, but I pulled it back for myself. Fuck this Jinx though. Get her a porridge straight up. Stampede. Ah, you bastard. Your team has destroyed a turret. Okay, I need 1,450 gold. Holy shit, have you seen bot lane? I'm back in a second. Oh shit, I had my blade and ruin blade of the ruined king went at home. Must follow. Shut down. Come on, push bot.
Oh no.
It's fucking hell. Oh.
They're getting dragon.
We're gonna have to let them get it. Oh, look at that wave clear. Like 400 gold in one click. Oh. Run towards me, Paul. Flash over to red buff. No, that didn't go.
Terrible idea.
You didn't even flash.
I did.
You fucking didn't flash.
Malphite ulted me as soon as I flashed.
Rip. Ripperoni, you ain't no wild turtle.
I know.
Your mother Welsh turtle.
At least I'm not getting benched off my team. Oh.
The sick burns coming from a silver 5 player right there, everybody. Oh, Wild Turtle's getting benched for Paul. You heard it here, folks.
Hello.
Ah, fucking Teemo scumbag. Yada. Fuck. fucking getting wrecked by an Alistar Chop. Woo! Fucking pieces.
What took a proper mad note to say that?
What?
The way it took to get benched, isn't it?
He's gonna Wild Turtle's one of my most active subscribers now. He's gonna watch it, he's gonna be like, who the fuck's talking bad about me for?
Why do you need our help? Oh, Roy, are you serious?
What?
You're a bit low.
Wow! This Vi.
She's starting to do it.
Oh, hello. Hello. What we got going on here then? Bit of cheeky banter going on. He's gonna shroom this bush, hasn't he? No, he hasn't. Good.
I hate how you slow yourself. Looks better with the skin, to be honest. But
what?
Slow, it break, get it.
Holy shit, your passive stole that. Alright, that'll do. Your fucking AIDS passive. Let's crank it.
I just walk away from everything I
do. It's the most AIDS-y passive ever, though. It's just like, oh, I can steal everything. Oh, I'm actually tempted to build Thorn Mail instead.
I just need this one ability to steal their kills.
Oh.
KS kills.
Teemo's filling all my fucking jungle with fucking. Oh, they are doing Baron now. We're going over for it.
Goblin.
Oh, I'm fucked on it! I'm fucked. Left me to die. You cold, heartless bastard.
Got it, though.
Yeah, it was so close. You cold heartless bastard, Paul. Let me die. Yeah, fuck it. We're going for attack speed, Paul. Attack speed boots, and then we're gonna go for.
Never build attack speed, but you build it like, all the time.
It's the only thing I do. It's fucking sick though. Should I go? I don't know what to build.
Your build looks pretty weird, but.
It's a pretty fucking weird build, but it works.
Some armor, maybe,
yeah, thorn mail. Get that good old thorn mail grind on. Woo woo.
Oh shit.
What?
They've only got one. They got no last whispers.
Yeah.
That's why they can't kill me.
You should build thorn mail. That's why it took them ages to kill me as well. Yeah. Let's get ready to Alistar! I was about to say, let's get ready to rumble, but we're playing Alistar, so. Holy shit! You know when you have the, have a home wrecker? You know the home gods? It lasts, like, all the way to the first tower in lane.
Oh, you're getting,
no, I'm not. Fucking tactical decision, summoner! Wow, really? Really? Now that's a fucking kill steal. Fuck that, dude. Hello, mate. Hello. What we got going on here, then? He used his ult to escape. That means his teammates must be around here. No, Paul's still going ham. Has Paul got a slow? That is the question.
I should have used my speed thing. Oh, we lost that tower.
No, we haven't. I'm on my way. Gotta go fast. Look at the damage she does to us. Okay, she clears Jinx the fuck out though. This Vi is pissing me fuck off. What? What's up?
We lost two towers. We lost two towers.
Damn.
Our dragon's gonna be up now.
So you only play for what the hell? This Jinx is a bitch, man. All she does is cry.
I know the way. What's my barking for?
Oh, I need help. The team, eh? Chuck grubby ass out of here, boy. Fuck you, Teemo! Fuck you, Paul!
I thought you were gonna let...
I was gonna get it, don't worry. No, it's all good. We're gonna have to let them get it. Because we can't fight them.
Two of them means the things they don't.
Yeah, but they got malfighting.
And they got no armor. Shit,
so. Let's go for it. I've got no damage. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna say goodbye, Paul. Get out of here. Just let them have it, let them have it, let them have it. Our team's not gonna fucking help, are they?
I'll go for it.
Oh, she missed it. Well, of course she did.
Our team's, you know?
Yeah, our team's a bit fucking late.
Oh, that's going wrong. Oh, what did I grab? Just got a grab.
Nice!
I can't even make a jump.
Yep.
Where's this Leon, isn't it?
Don't wanna know. Fucking really? Really? Really, Jing? It's just so fucking stupid. I was backing, and I was on the last second of backing, and Jinx fucking hits a shroom and stops me from backing. Like a fucking idiot. Nice, we're gonna lose now because of fucking Jinx. Fucking good old useless fucking Jinx, right? Has been slain. Okay, now. For some reason, I don't trust you defending. I don't know why, for some reason, it's just the fact of you're fucking useless, but that might be it.
We need to get that inhib.
We need to get any inhib.
Mid-run's all fun.
We just gotta defend top the most though.
Yeah, we're winning like all the team fights though.
Mm.
We haven't lost one for
it. It's because none of them are building a magic defense. Let's build though. To the cellar and buy a static shiv and a phantom dancer.
I don't know, it could work.
Be good work, but it won't. Fucking hell. I'm literally just. I'm just gonna stay top for the next 20 minutes.
This team was still farming.
Probably. It's fucking so hard to push these minions back. Oh, look, I can clear the jungle camps in no time, but the fucking...
Yeah, we need you.
I was defending top. Have you seen the state of top?
I got it.
You say you have her, but she is sort of fucking you all up right now. Teemo, Teemo, Teemo mid, Teemo mid! Fuck, dude. He's in here. He's placed a shroom. Fucking told you.
Nah, I forget to get wrong, dude.
You go defend mid, go defend mid, go defend mid. Go defend mid, I'll get top. Oh, shit.
My ping?
Yeah.
Should we push them? We could actually do it, because free them again.
Nah, we should...
My jungle is dead.
I don't know, it's just the fact of we've got all of our lanes on back on. Nah, okay, Vi's going down for it. Go, go, go. Teemo's there! fucking get your fucking in face. Who is? Fucking Vi, help us, you stupid bitch!
How we doing all that,
man? Oh my god. Well, he's gonna come along and swoop this from our arms, isn't he? Jing!
They're all left to you
now. Yeah, no.
Come out.
Oh wow, nice one, Jinx. Wow, he's still got it? Are you fucking serious?
He did no damage,
really. Oh, and fucking know where we are now. Oh, no, they don't. Oh, Diana sold an item. What does that mean? What could she be building? We will never know. Get your groovy paws off me, boy. Where is she? Oh, fucking it. Oh, hello!
How are you doing?
I tried to fucking knock her out of her rope. Yeah, get your fucking groovy paws off my kill, bitch! Damn! Damn, son, where'd you find this? Gotta go fast. It's just the fact that we're not pushing any towers.
Oh, sorry. Thanks.
Are there any more dishes up there? Fucking push mid. Oh, Teemo's back. Yeah. Fucking lean, mean, fucking speed freak machine with his Nash's tooth, Gunzo's blade. Oh, shit. We could. Oh my fucking god. Team it. Oh, dragon. Oh, Vi just got baited out. Oh, and now you're getting baited. Get the fuck away!
Oh, thanks.
What I'm here for, Paul, is what I'm here for. Come on, my ward. Oh.
Oh no.
Don't go on that. Fucking bitch is pushing again.
Oh my god, I hate these pushers.
Shit, damn. Fucking hell. I have been on the steroids. No wonder I work for. No wonder where I football outfit.
Oh.
You really want to tumble, son? You really want to tumble?
Timo. You take all the minions then, you know.
Of course I did. Oh, he's got the Jinx. I love that. Bit of cheeky banter. Come on, lads. Bit of cheeky banter. Vi's gonna get top. Yeah. Oh, instead of going for the CS, Vi, you decide to be a stupid bitch and come all the way to me. Nice.
Did you get red?
Yeah, I got red. Yeah, she tried to steal it for some fucking dumb absurd reason. I'm fucking taking this fucking top tower.
If you kill him again, no, the death time would be way too long. We could easily push.
I don't think I can get this.
Nice.
I best get out of here. Oh. I'm out. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh! Teemo got fucked!
Oh, nice. You got out.
Yeah, I got out. Teemo got knocked back. I knocked him back over the wall.
You don't know if he died, though. He probably lost.
Yeah. I have 4k gold. I don't know what to spend. I have got nothing to spend it on. I could use it for the damage, but yeah. Another part. I'm full build. That Teemo looks tasty. Oh, the Malphite looks tasty. Who looks tasty? Anybody? Anybody? Anybody want to play? Want to play a game? Ah! Oh, hello, Jax. You want to play? You want to play? You want to play? Oh, yeah, you do, you don't you? Jaw! There we go. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Keep going. Keep that fucker entertained.
Oh, we can probably end.
Yeah, let's go. They've got to stop us. I know the way. Holy shit, he did a lot of damage. Fucking hell. Own wreckers up! Own wreckers up! Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready! Oh my god! I think we've lost. If you don't kill her, we've lost. Go! 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 You got 20 seconds! You got 22 seconds! Oh my god, you got 15 seconds! 15 seconds! Oh, come on! Come on! No! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 5, 4. Get ready. No, Diana's gonna come for you. She's gonna fucking stop you. Yes! Oh, I can't believe we won that. Oh my god. Balls to the motherfucking wars. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Come back every single other day. We have a gameplay up for you guys to enjoy. Say goodbye, Paul. I'm gonna report this Jinx now for being a toxic piece of shit.
Yeah.
So, see you later, guys.